Good day. Today we have here a very exciting coin. The 1975 10 new pence Queen Elizabeth coin. In the period 1971 to 1981, the decimal coinage of the British pound was the new penny. The British decimal 10 pence 10p coin, often pronounced 10p, is a unit of currency equaling 10 one-hundredths of a pound sterling. The coin was first issued in 1968 before the currency was decimalized to circulate in parallel with the florin 2 shillings coin it eventually replaced. Its dimensions were the same as those of the florin, and the florin remained current after 1970, redenominated as 10 new pence. After a review of the United Kingdom coinage in 1987, the government announced its intention to issue a smaller 10p coin, which was first issued on the 30th of September 1992. The original, large, version of the 10 pence coin was demonetized in 1993 together with the florin and replaced with a smaller version, which retained the original design by Christopher Ironside. The large 10 pence coins were minted from cupronickel 75% Ca, 25% Ni. Coins issued in 1975 circulated for 18 years before being demonetized in 1993. Mintage 181,559,000, mintage proof 100,000. Diameter 28.50, thickness 2.20 millimeters. Weight 11.3100, material copper nickel. Orientation down minting and British Royal Mint. Edge type readed on eBay. There is different prices offered for this coin. If in mint condition, mint could fetch a fiver, but of course anything is only worth what someone is prepared to pay for it. Its face value is only about 20 pence.